to softball, a Western Wayne KLAA crossover, the Garden City Cougars versus the Spartans from Livonia Stevenson. This game played at the University of Michigan's Alumni Field Tuesday night. Garden City off to a great start to the season, 13-1, and this despite not a single senior on the roster. Top of the first, sophomore Claire Martin takes the offering deep to the wall. The freshman Megan Wodishek to the plate. Stevenson, 13-5, currently first in the KLAA East. Bottom of the inning, pair on. The senior Catherine Olchansky stabs it to center. Grace Ozog scores. We're tied at one. Jump to the fourth. Garden City trailing 2-1. Another ninth grader, Stephanie Arnold, base hit up the gut. Alyssa Sanner darts to the dish. Game tied again. Stevenson retorts bottom half of the fourth. The sophomore Ozog blasts it to the barrier. That's a two-bagger. Lauren Brewer is home. Part of a three-run inning, Sparty's led 5-2. Back comes GC in the fifth. Ribby runner on third. Sophomore Rylan Dolan, base hit to center. Wodishek comes in to score. Cougars now trailing by two. Same at bat for Garden City. Junior Alyssa Sanner lacing it to left. Dolan comes around to score. Cougars down a run, 5-4. Stevenson with the counter strike. Sophomore Allison Collins comes through. Maddie Shornack hustles home. Spartans up two. 2 hours before the game, Stevenson junior Autumn Reed said how cool it would be to hit a homer at Michigan Softball Stadium. Bottom six, Reed rips it to the deepest part of the park. Kiss that one goodbye. Three-run home run, fourth dinger of the 2019 campaign. Livonia Stevenson beats Garden City 9-6. Spartans' first win over Garden City in school history.
It was just a great win, great team win. Everybody's working together, hitting the ball, fielding great. It was just a great day for Stevenson.